getting all ready for our 4th class tomorrow.